Welcome to the time lapse of my Valentine's Grand Project of 2023. For those of you who aren't aware of my previous drawing project in 2022, I have made one where I shared my dream, what I wanted to have in the future. And it was one of the greatest projects that I've done last year, about 85 hours that I've spent off. And this project is something similar, except I want to test my skills, how far I've improved in drawing. And I have another great memory that I had for 12 years ago, for the moment this video is made. And it was something that I really missed for so long. You'll see it as the video progresses, what I'm drawing. Regardless, I really hope you enjoy this video. It took me about approximately 60 hours to finish. It isn't bad, however, the pressure was way higher, especially for drawing the background, and the characters were way more challenging. I really hope you enjoy this video and enjoy the music as well while you watch this time lapse. as you can see at the end, my dream is one day in the future to be embraced by a woman who I love. The feeling that I had last time for over a decade. I hope that that day may come true. I'm very happy that I could do this drawing, because I feel really proud about it and I will always memorize it and treasure it. I hope you all enjoyed watching this and see you next time, ladies and gentlemen. Bye-bye.